We talked about taking time to access your emotions, even if it's in private, just to deal with things rather than bottling them up, and understanding that, you know, emotions are part of who we are as people, and you always have to process them before you can understand them. That's so important. You know, to just take it easy, be nice to yourself, give things time, not worry so much about labels, forcing yourself into categories. Find out who you really are beyond labels.